And there's some of the creek bottom, deep wood. And we have hawk trails just everywhere. And see, they rub up on this tree right here. Huge tree. My shotgun. And they rub on this tree, I guess forever. And the tree is at least the diameter at least 6-7 foot. I don't think my arm's gonna be able to wrap around, but the rope on that tree has become bare tree. And a lot of them, not just that one. This one a little bit smaller, but not too small, and they rub on it. And this place is crazy. And I killed 2 squirrels already. This place right here, we can only use the shotgun, so I bring my 20 gauge. And I popped 2 of them. Let me try to find my first one. My first one is next to a small tree somewhere. Where was it? My second one is over here. Just a couple of them just ran away, but yeah, this one was about to run in a tree hollow, and then I got him. 2 of them ran away. Find my other one. Somewhere over here. Yeah, now they're making sounds. I disturbed their peace. My second one over there, I see it. My second squirrel, 2 of them. Big healthy squirrels. I would rather use a 22 long rifle, but this section of for traffic WMA, I cannot use a long rifle. It's only shotgun. So do what I can. Rope them up and then go find some more. Now they're making sounds. I woke them up during midday. Just one getting out. I just got 2 more in this 2 trees right here next to each other. I guess they were the 2 that ran away. one right here. Big old fox squirrel. Man. Like a small rabbit. Huge. Go pick up the other one. This one is a little bit younger. Look at that color. He got a stripe on the side. And his feet got that kind of color too. Think he changed in color, maybe. See this more mature one and the young one. And see how big that one is? Huge. I got four of them so far.
did I drop one somewhere right here? Is it this tree that I shot that one? Dropped down pretty hard. Right here, two of them. Actually, I got two of them. One here, one right there. Three of them just within 15 yards. So, I think there's a couple more. Sit down and wait for them to move again. I got seven so far.